one functional group conversion, one functional group conversion, this is acetylene, copper, red hot tubes to form A. Aeon reaction with nitration mixture up to 100 degree centigrade to form B. Beyond reaction with tin in presence of hydrochloric acid to form C. Cyan reaction with sodium nitrite in presence of dilute hydrochloric acid to form D. Dion reaction with cuprous chloride to form E. What is the compound of, what are the compounds of A to E? Now, this is acetylene, okay, solution. Acetylene on polymerization in presence of copper tube, C triple bond, here is H. While using copper tubes, copper red hot tubes, polymerization takes place or trimerization takes place to form benzene. This benzene we are using 100 degree centigrade, so directly nitrating mixture, so therefore it converts into which one? Metadinitrobenzene. Metadinitrobenzene above 100 degree centigrade, like 130, metadinitrobenzene, this is B. Beyond reaction with tin in presence of hydrochloric acid both nitro groups are reduced, both nitro groups are reduced to form metadinitrobenzene. Metadinitrobenzene. This metadinitroaniline. So this is metadinitrobenzene reaction with tin in presence of hydrochloric acid to form okay meta di amino benzene. Okay, this on reaction with sodium nitrite dilute hydrochloric acid 0 to 5 degree centigrade, both amino groups are involved in the formation of H1 diazonium salt and triple bond N positive charge, here is what, Cl minus. This is C, this is D. While using cuprous chloride is a Sandmeyer reaction, so therefore to form which one? Metadichloro metadichlorobenzene. So generally, so this type of conversions are asked in the examination.